The value we got out of the networking opportunities, I think, is getting to know the people more informally, trying to build relationships through informal chats, having a drink, having some food, but at the same time explaining what we do. I think it's sometimes even stronger than having the one-to-ones, talking to someone in an informal way.